Hi everyone, welcome back to PassFab. Every time your iPhone restarts, it requires passcode to enable Face ID or Touch ID. But what to do if I forgot iPhone passcode? Here are four methods. If your iPhone is connected to network and you enabled Find My iPhone before, erase iPhone with your Apple ID password. When you entered too many times wrong passcode so that the screen reads iPhone unavailable, try again in 15 minutes. Here will be an Erase iPhone button at the bottom. Tap Erase iPhone. Enter your Apple ID password. Your iPhone will be erased. You can set up iPhone after restarts. If you don't want to wait for 6 minutes or more, erase iPhone from iCloud. Sign into iCloud with your Apple ID. Click Find iPhone. Select your locked device from All Devices list. Click Erase iPhone and confirm. Remember to remove device from account or you will meet activation lock. After iPhone restarts, set it up. If you can't erase iPhone, unlock it with PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Get the software from PassFab official website. Connect iPhone to the computer. Click Start button on PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Read the disclaimer, click Next. Put your iPhone into recovery mode if it is not recognized. Download the firmware. Click Start Remove. Wait for a while. Then you can unlock and set up your iPhone. Or you can restore iPhone with iTunes. Connect iPhone to the computer. Put it into recovery mode. Run iTunes. It will pop up a window where you can restore iPhone. Select to update and restore iPhone.